going to do a new chapter. Our planet Earth. See the pictures, desert, plains, forests. These are the different types of plant forms which we will read in this chapter. The first thing is the Earth. The Earth is made up of land and water. Globe is a small model of Earth. The blue color on the globe shows water and the rest of it is land. We live on land, mountains, hills, valleys. Plains and deserts are different landforms. See, we live on Earth. We all know this. Earth is made up of two things, land and water. Now, this is a globe. Globe is a model, means a kind of like, see, you have a toy cars. That is a model of big cars. Similarly, globe is a model of Earth. The blue color shows that it is a water and the rest which is not blue, that is called land. Okay, we live on land, we don't live in the water. Mountains, hills, valleys, plains, these are the different types of landforms. Number one landform is hills. Highlands are called hills. Highlands means the parts which are above the plain area, that is called hills. Hills are made up of different types of rocks. Hills are made up of rocks. Weather is pleasant throughout the year on the earth. The weather is always good on the earth, on the hills, sorry. Throughout the year means on full year, the weather is always pleasant there, means very good. Then very high hills are called mountains. These are small hills. Okay, when they become very high, they are called mountains. Most parts of mountains are covered with snow. Mountains are always covered with snow. This snow on mountains melts and forms river. Slowly, slowly, when this snow melts, that turns into water and come into the rivers, and it forms the rivers. Next is plains are very large and flat areas of lands. Most of the people live here and grow crops. Now, what is plain? Plain is a flat area, means a plain area like this book. It's not like curve, curve, curve. Okay. Most of the people live here, many people live here and they grow the crops. Now, a valley is an area between hills and mountains. It is very fertile land. See, the area between mountains and hills, this is called valley. Okay, and it is very fertile. Very fertile means so many crops can be grown here easily. Okay.